Welcome to Beyond the Brick Wall, where we talk about problems or a brick wall that you might have and how to best hurdle that or overcome that. What is the brick wall or the problem we're going to talk about today? It has to do with business. Maybe some of you are thinking, hey, I want to invest in a business or I want to start one. There are many different ways and many different resources for you to get to the nitty-gritty of starting one. So instead of asking the what and how, let's ask the more important question of why. Why do you want to get into that as an investment or a way to build your own wealth? The best way to help address that or answer that question, why should I get into this? Why does this make sense for me? Is to go to a principle I gleaned from Jim Collins. It's called the hedgehog principle. What is the hedgehog principle? Well, in his study, he looked at many successful companies, and many successful companies, just like a hedgehog, have had one major go-to move. And that one major go-to move has allowed them to last and go the distance and therefore succeed. A hedgehog, one go-to move, curls up and is able to defend itself. For us, if we figure that one thing out, that's what we will now invest in. For example, to determine this hedgehog, you want to look at three different factors. First, what are your skill sets? And these have to be affirmed skill sets, not what you think. We've seen this in many different talent contests. People thinking they're good at singing or dancing when really it's not their skill. So what is your affirmed skill set? And then second, you want to ask yourself, all right, what are you passionate about? It could be a skill, but if you're not passionate about it, as many people will maybe even tell you directly, you're not going to go very far if it's not coming from your heart. You're not very passionate about it. And then last, to complete that hedgehog, you want to find out, well, what pays the bills? You could be skilled at something, passionate about something, but if it doesn't pay the bills, then you have a problem. That wonderful convergence is your hedgehog and now can be your answer to the why. Why will I become a businesswoman who wants to go into pastries? Well, people have affirmed you're good at baking those pastries. It's something you're deeply passionate about and you've done your numbers and you realize, hey, this could pay the bills. That's one way to help determine whether to get into business and answer the why. In my opinion, the most important question. The what and the how you can easily get from many different resources out there. So answer that why, and once you do, you'll be able to do something like, I'll use another quote, one of my favorite guests on the show, On the Money, his name is Will Stein. He says, invest in your core competence. That's how you figure out your core competence. And Will Stein, by the way, is the guy behind the luxury lifestyle health brand called Philip Stein Watches. So I hope that tip helps you. Remember to ask the why in business.